Well, I think there are a lot of presentations at this meeting that are really indicating that prognostically, the earlier you treat, the better. Very interesting long-term data that says younger MS patients treated do better later, less disability, and lower EDSS patients treated do better, less disability years later.